General Hospital spoilers reveal that recently actor James Patrick Stewart, who plays Valentine, has received the role of a new series of TV series called Meet the Mayhems. With so busy and not enough time to participate in two projects, he will leave the ABC soap opera or not. Will the upcoming episodes be the last time the actor appears as Valentine? The spoilers revealed that in 2016, while on Cassidine Island, Valentine revealed his true identity and shot Nicholas, which is when actor James Patrick Stewart joined the ABC drama. Since that time, Valentine has always been a character that receives a lot of love from GH fans. Besides, the growing love relationship between him and Anna has drawn a large amount of interest from fans. They also look forward to seeing the happy ending of this couple. Anna also began to open her heart more to receive the special feelings that Valentine has always had for her for a long time. Will GH fans be able to see the two of them becoming a couple in the near future, or will Valentine have a new way out and leave Anna alone? Will actor James Patrick Stewart accompany the ABC drama to the end, as well as fulfill the fans' wishes to see Anna and Valentine as a couple? Besides, his father Victor also wants to get closer to his son. After all that has passed, can the relationship between Victor and Valentine be better? Well, a while ago, General Hospital filmed a new TV series and was approved by Disney to release. Everything was still going smoothly. They didn't have too much trouble when filming two series at the same time, most especially receiving great attention from GH fans. Meet the Mayhems brings a new experience to actor James Patrick Stewart because his drama is different from what the actor has always been involved in for a long time. The film has the content surrounding a large criminal family, but has trouble related to the gang of other dangerous villains. So to ensure their safety, they can only choose to hide. They had to try a lot to adapt to the life of an ordinary person. They had to change their names as well as not let anyone discover their identity to avoid danger. The new show also features other famous actors such as Isabella Pappas, Lucy Davis, and Reed Horstman. After all the rumors on December 5th, 2021, actor James Patrick Stewart has officially spoken out about himself not leaving. The filming schedule between the two films is 15 minutes apart, and what caused him the biggest difficulty was the time and travel between the two sets. But no matter what, the actor has no intention of leaving. As soon as the actor has chosen for the new series, Finola's side congratulated him with the intimate lines that, "We love you." Therefore, fans are more assured that actor James Patrick Stewart will not leave the movie General Hospital and also see Anna and Valentine's relationship develop in the near future. Fans feel even more excited when the actor doesn't leave in the near future, especially since he also appears in a new series. So please take the time to follow and support both shows in the future. Next time here. In the summer of next year, Meet the Mayhems will officially be released under the expectations of fans. Besides, Valentine will also be busier to deal with the problems that arise in the relationship with his father, Victor, and find ways to confront Brooke after the series of trauma she has caused to herself.